Do one more, right? This is a dancing song.
The blind will see, a thrill the mute will see, a thrill the dead will rise, a thrill our hearts will praise, a thrill the darkness flees, a thrill my heart screams, I am brave. Yes, I am brave. Come on, come on. There's victory because of you, my heart sings. I am brave. Do you believe in this freedom?
So how you feeling now? Let me tell you why I believe what I believe. I believe that there's a creator who created the heavens and the earth. I believe that he has a plan. A part of that plan was to give man a choice. Man chose to be his own God. And when man chooses to be his own God, doors are open that were never meant to be opened. In through them doors come powerful things. Sickness, disease, hurt, pain, poverty, anger, malice, gossip, betrayal, slander. These things don't come from God because he don't have them. These things wreak havoc on the earth, on the creation and its people. And the only way they can be dealt with is by something more powerful than they. They are too powerful for science. Too powerful for medicine, too powerful for politics, too powerful for drugs, too powerful for alcohol, too powerful for the new age, too powerful for cosmology, too powerful for Buddha, too powerful for Confucius, too powerful for Muhammad. They can only be dealt with by something more powerful than they. The only thing more powerful than they is something that has the power to defeat death. The only thing that has and can defeat death is Jesus Christ, the Son of God. That is the plan. Do you believe that? Say it! 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 Now move! You freedom. Freedom in your head. Freedom in your heart. Freedom in your emotions. Freedom in your marriage. Freedom in every area of your life. God is not a liar, but it will only come through the blood, through the word, through the church, the purpose of God. And the price has been paid.